Mounted Fertilizer Spreader ZATS, hopper volumes up to 4,200 liters, working width up to 54 meters and application rates up to 650 kilograms per minute. Profis weighing system for monitoring the application rate. Tilt sensor for determining the optimum application rate even on slopes. FlowCheck permanently monitors the outlet openings for fertilizer blockages and emptying in order to ensure same application rates on both sides. The disc integrated water spreading system AutoDS allows very conveniently switching between the long and short spreading disc from out of the cap. This allows very precise fertilization up to the outer field boundary. Argus Twin permanently monitors the spread fan to ensure optimum lateral distribution over the whole working width. Therefore, changing fertilizer properties pose no problems in the practice. Wind control monitors and automatically compensates wind influences on the spread pattern. With the automatic section control dynamic spread, up to 128 sections can be switched. This enables very precise fertilization without overlaps, especially in wedges or on headlands. Headland control avoids over and under fertilized zones by adapting the switching points when entering or leaving the headland.